In this quick tutorial, I will show you how to delete empty rows in Microsoft Excel using Visual Basic for Application or VBA. Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. I'm Kazi and let's get started. This is our workbook here and we have a few empty rows here and we want to delete them. This tutorial can help you a lot if you have a lot of data in your Excel workbook. We are going to use VBA code to solve this problem. Before starting, I want to inform you that we have started a VBA course. If you are interested in learning Microsoft Excel VBA, take a look at the link here. So this is the worksheet we have here and we are going to use VBA. So we will have to go to the developer tab, then we will have to go to the Visual Basic, then click on insert, click module. Now write the code. I have already written the code. You will find it in the link below in the description. Please copy the code from there and paste it in this position. Now click on this run button. So select the range and now click OK. Just close it. See, these empty rows are deleted. We have 5 rows here and now it's just 3. 2 of them were empty and they are deleted. That's what I wanted to show you. Thanks for watching. Make sure you check out the VBA course playlist in the screen now. Don't forget to subscribe. Share this video with your friends. See you in the next video. Thank you.